लड़ जाए है तो मनवा माँ कतक होई बेकरी, प्रेम का छुट्टी है पटाखा तो थमक होई बेकरी, नैन लड़ जाए है तो मनवा माँ कतक होई बेकरी।
आँखों में इशारा हो गया, बैठ बैठ जीने का सहारा हो गया।
तेरी आँखों के सिवा दुनिया में रखा क्या, ये उठे सुबह चले, ये झुके शाम ढले, मेरा जीना मेरा मरना
सॉन्ग विच स्पीक ऑफ लव। सॉन्ग्स एक्सॉर्ट द विंडोज टू द सोल। सॉन्ग्स विच टॉक अबाउट आईज।
द आई हैज बीन एन इटर्नल इंस्पिरेशन फॉर द डायरेक्टर इन इंडियन सिनेमा। In the script itself, the eye is written in. You take Gurudutt, you take Raj Khosla, you take Goldie Vijayanand, you take Raj Kapoor. These are the master song picturizers on the Indian screen. And you will find in each case that the focus of the man who takes songs very well is on the eye.
The year was 1944 as the Indian film industry slowly made headways into the world of sound. Came this song. Composed by Naushad and filmed on Karan Divan and Swarnalata in the film Ratan. This is one of the first recorded Bollywood songs about eyes, one of Bollywood's recurring obsessions. As Ratan went on to be a blockbuster, this song ensured that Naushad became one of the biggest music composers in the country.
नैनों ने चोरी किया, तेरे नैनों ने चोरी किया, सुरैया, द लास्ट ऑफ आवर सिंगिंग स्टार्स, इन प्यार की जीत, म्यूजिक द ब्रदर्स हुस्नलाल भगतराम, वेरी वेरी गुणी म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर्स, तेरे नैनों ने चोरी किया। नाउ दिस एम्फसिस, लुक एट सुरैया आईज इफ यू वांट, लुक हाउ दे, आई मीन इट इज विथ हर मैग्नेटिक आईज दैट शी हेल्ड यू ऑल द वे। एंड रिमेंबर, सुरैया वॉज बींग पेड 1.5 लाख ऑफ रूपीज एज अर्ली एज 1949 when she was doing Dillagi.
Just 4 years after Suraiya crooned to the lyrics set by Rajinder Kishan, composed by Husnilal Bhagatram, Pyar Ki Jeet was one of the biggest hits of that year. And then came the lady who would go on to become one of the biggest stars in the history of Bollywood. Lata Mangeshkar, who was slowly rising to the top, sang this melody composed by Vasant Desai and written by Harsha Jaipuri. Filmed on the nubile Sandhya, who was Dee Shantaram's muse. The song showed off Sandhya's beauty and dancing skills to the hilt.
आँखों में मस्ती शराब थी, काली जुल्फों में रातें शबाब थी, जाने आई कहाँ से टूट के मेरे दामन में पंखड़ी गुलाब।
बोलते हैं जिसके लिए तेरी आँखों के दिए धूप
special mention to this Talab Mehmood melody composed by the legendary Dada Barman, the Ghazal King, sang this song for a very tender moment in Bimal Roy's Sujata.
Dard ban ke jo mere dil mein raha ghal na saka jadoo ban ke teri aankhon mein ruka chal na saka aaj laaya hoon
one of the most beautiful Majuro, written by Majuro Sultanpuri, and the song was written after the tune was done. We are talking of Jalte Hai Jiske Liye Teri Aankhon Ke Liye. We are talking of Sujata. We are talking of 59. We are talking of Bimal Roy. We are talking of the Taking. There was a big dispute over this song. Dada Barman wanted Mohammad Rafi to sing this song. Could you imagine that song sung by Mohammad Rafi? No. Rafi would have sung it very well, I assure you, because Dada Barman never chose a singer lightly. But Bimal Roy, the Bengali school, wanted the softer voice of Talab Mehmood. Their argument was that Sunil Dutt is on the phone and he is singing to Nutan, the heroine who is not there. So it would not look natural unless it is the ghazal voice, the very soft voice of Talab Mehmood. At the time of the recording, when the words were written already by Majroo Sultanpuri, and Majroo Sultanpuri wrote this particular lyric to rival Sahir Ludhianvi, who he felt was getting more attention than he got. I mean, look at the taking of the song. I mean, the way Bimal Roy has focused on Nutan rather than on, I mean, the song is all about, I mean, it is Sunil Dutt singing to Nutan. It's all about her eyes. And Bimal Roy very cleverly takes the camera away from Sunil Dutt and goes on to Nutan, who was the ultimate artist.
But it wasn't just the hero who expressed his undying love for the heroine by singing ballads to her eyes. Sometimes even the demure heroine who expressed love by a song about the lover's eyes. By the time Melody King Madan Mohan began composing for Bollywood films, songs exhorting the beauty of the eyes were quite the norm in films. The Lata Madan combo gave one massive hit after another. And perhaps it was the love for the sublime which somehow ensured that Madan Mohan gave one soulful song after another.
So let's come to Naino Mein Badra Chhaye. Raj Khosla. Another master song picturizer. You see, Naino Mein Badra Chhaye. Once again, the spotlight, as you see what it is, Madan Mohan. Which rag is it? Bimpalasi. Rag Bimpalasi. Beautifully scored in rag Bimpalasi. And this song remains with you all the way. Lata's rendition is terrific. You see, it is written very well. You see? And it is a song to remember for all time. And how? Through the eyes. I would say at least 1/5 of the output in Indian cinema, the emphasis has been on the eye, because the songwriter in Hindi cinema, the songwriter in Urdu cinema, Urdu-Hindi cinema, which became Hindustani cinema in order to combine the both, that songwriter came generally often from the Muslim stream, and he was paid very little on the literary side there, so he came into cinema where he could get the money, where he had to do a bit of compromise as far as writing for films goes. But some of the best poetry was produced this way.
Another one of Bollywood's close favorites has been a song about sorrow, and nothing quite captures grief like the eyes. Bollywood composer has created a song about eyes, whether it is in the classical format, setting.
नैन लड़ गए हैं, नैन लड़ गए हैं तो मनवा माँ कतक होई बेकरी, प्रेम का छुट्टी है पटाका तो धमक होई बेकरी, नैन लड़ गए हैं तो मनवा माँ कतक होई बेकरी.
Or about the fleeting emotions of first love.
अखियों के झरों को मैंने देखा जो सांवरे.
Thank you.